Vad gör du?
Wednesday morning at 5 o'clock as the day begins. Silently closing her bedroom door, leaving the note that she hoped would say more. She goes downstairs to the kitchen, clutching a handkerchief. Quietly turning the back door key, stepping outside, she is free. She,
we gave her most of our lives,
is leaving,
sacrificed most of our lives.
Dressing gown, picks up the letter that's lying there, standing alone at the top of the stairs. She breaks down and cries to her husband, Daddy, our baby's gone. Why would she treat us so thoughtlessly? How could she do this to me? She,
we never thought of ourselves,
is leaving,
never a thought for ourselves.
Far away, waiting to keep the appointment she made, meeting a man from the motor trade. She,